Hi, in this video we are going to see the assistant professor and the non-teaching vacancies recruitment notifications from one of the state university, and here the opportunities are there to the PhD candidates and UGC NET candidates and the post-graduation candidates. So I think it will be the wonderful opportunity to the candidates who are looking for the university job notifications, and if your friends or colleagues are looking for such type of opportunities, then please share this video to them. It will be very much helpful. Fine. And the candidates who are having the PhD and the UGC NET, here the pay scales I mentioned, and the candidates who are having any post graduation, okay, any post graduation, even though if you are a fresher, few posts are there in the state university, okay, if you once selected to that post, you will get the 60,000 rupees per month, fine. So to get the more notifications like this, please subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon and watch this video until the end to get the complete details regarding this recruitment notification. Before going into the main content of this video, here one small announcement is that the candidates who are preparing for the NTA UGC NET exam, the free online classes are provided for the paper one as well as for the electronic science on the Unacademy platform, and the link I kept in the description box of this video, so you may check down, guys. And while coming to the paid courses are also available on the Unacademy to crack the UGC NET JRF. So here the six different types of courses are currently running on this one. The regarding this one, the details I kept in the description box of this video and the links also I kept. So please check down those. Coming to the present content of the video. So it is Rajiv Gandhi National University of Law from Punjab, established under the Punjab Act. So aggregated with the A grade by the NAC, and the following posts are advertised on the contract basis. The pay scale, essential qualifications, vacancies and general instructions are as under. So coming to the first one, the post and grade, number of post and the prescribed qualifications are mentioned here in this table. So while coming to the professor in law, the grade 37,400 to 67,000 rupees plus academic grade pay 10,000 rupees is available, and the teacher shall be paid as a fixed salary consolidated within the pay scale of professor as per the RGNUL regulations, that is basic pay plus AGP plus DA as admissible at the time plus house rent and the medical allowance. One post is there, the candidate must have the PhD with relevant experience and with relevant research publications. And coming to the associate professor in law, the same thing, good academic record with the PhD, and here the academic grade pay is 9,000 rupees. And coming to the assistant professor in law, 15,000 to 39,100 plus academic grade pay 6,000 is available. I think it will be nearly 57,700. Fine. And the qualification, total three vacancies are there, and the qualifications required for this one is academic grade pay with, good academic record with minimum 55% of marks at the master's level in the related subject. Apart from this one, the candidate must have qualified the UGC NET or SLET or, this qualification must be there. If the NET or SLET is not there, then the candidate must have the PhD as per the regulations mentioned here. And next one, coming to the assistant professor in sociology. Here the academic grade pay, the same as the previous one. So approximately same thing, you may get the 57,700 rupees per month, and for this one also the qualification is the same, okay, for assistant professor of law only, the specializations in the field of this one. And coming to the sociology means same, that means assistant professor in law as well as the sociology, if you are having the post graduation in the relevant discipline with 55% of marks with UGC NET, SLET or SET is there, then you can apply for this post. But while coming to the law, three vacancies are there, and in sociology, one vacancy is there. Okay, and next one, coming to the research associate with fixed salary 50,000 rupees per month, LLM or post graduation in concerned subject with 55% on the fixed salary of 50,000 rupees per month with at least 1 year of research or project experience will be essential. And the specialization in the field of, you may check down corporate business, company law, taxation law, banking, insurance, criminal law, IPR, constitutional law and environmental law. And the next one is sixth one, legal advisor cum research associate. This one also fixed salary 50,000 rupees per month. LLM or the postgraduate in the concerned subject 55% on the fixed salary of 50,000 rupees per month with at least 1 year of research or project experience is essential. And experience of a legal practice of at least 5 years, preferably in education or the service matters. And coming to the seventh one, advisor, forensic laboratory at RGNUL, consolidated salary of 50,000 rupees per month, one vacancy is there. Should be an academician or a professional in the field of forensic science with at least 5 years experience teaching and research or lab work in recognized institutions. the candidate having the doctoral degree will be preferred. That means if you are having the PhD, then it will be preferred. But even though if you are having the post-graduation, I mean whatever the qualification mentioned here and the experience, then you may apply for this one. And having experience in this laboratory is collaborated with the Central Forensic Science Laboratory. And next one is administrative officer. Consolidated salary 60,000 rupees per month approximately. One vacancy is there. Good academic record plus master's degree with at least 55% of marks, or else its equivalent grade of B in the UGC 7-point scale. 5% of relaxation is provided to the SC/ST category. So based upon this one, if you are any post graduation, even though fresher, because I did not ask here the experience under the essential qualification, any post graduation with 55% or 50% based upon the caste category, even though if you are a fresher, you can apply under the administrative officer. Fine. And few desirable qualifications are mentioned here that you may check down with some experience and specializations. And coming to the assistant registrar, consolidated salary 60,000 rupees per month approximately. This one is also any post graduation with at least 55% of marks, or else its equivalent grade of B in the UGC 7-point scale along with the good academic record as laid by the UGC. The desirable is having LLB or CA with 55%, proficiency in English language and computer literacy, and in administrative work or education institutions and others. Fine. So any post graduation fresher can apply for the administrative officer as well as the assistant registrar. Fine. And next, stenographer English, consolidated salary approximately 35,000 rupees per month. Candidate should have passed BE or second class intermediate or senior second or 10 plus 2 or first class matriculation of a recognized university or board with minimum speed of 100 word per minute in English shorthand. The candidate should be able to transcribe the matter at the speed of 15 word per minute. Candidate should have at least 3 years experience as a stenotypist or the stenographer and competent to work on computer. Fine. So candidates shall be called directly for the interview after scrutinizing the applications they got, and the appointment shall be subject to verification of antecedents. Salary will be fixed, no TDA will be provided for attending the interview, and few rules and regulations are given here. And for the application purpose here, the Google forms are the links are provided. So to apply for teaching positions, non-teaching positions, and the link for payment of teaching or the non-teaching for the payment purpose. How much amount you have to pay means 750 rupees for teaching positions and 500 rupees for the SC/ST and the SCIP categories. And coming to the non-teaching post, 750 rupees, 500 rupees for the SC and the SCIP. And the application form fee for the post of stenographer is 500 rupees and 300 rupees for the SC and or SCIP categories. Okay. And form fee is excluding the GST. Okay. So total is all the details, guys. So the duly filled scan copy in PDF format of application form along with e-receipt of State Bank collect payment must be sent to the following email address on or before 2nd August 2021. Okay. That means you have to scan the PDF, all the PDFs, and then PDF form of the application along with the e-receipt you have to send to the this mail ID, and all the printed application along with a draft or proof of online payment of prescribed fee may also be sent to the registrar, Rajiv Gandhi National University of Law, Punjab. Okay, on or before 2nd August 2021. Fine. So total these are the details regarding the recruitment notification. I will provide this link in the description box of this video. So please share this video to your friends or colleagues who are looking for the university job notifications. It will be very much helpful to them. And to get the more notifications like this, please subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam, here one announcement follows. So listen, guys. Hi, myself, I am Ashwani Kumar, an academy educator of electronic science as well as a general paper one. And all of you know that an academy is India's largest learning platform. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET, okay, NTA UGC NET, here the UN Academy is providing the multiple courses for the candidates who are preparing for the NTA UGC NET. So here I am going to show you the list. Actually, the University Grants Commission is conducting every year twice the National Eligibility Test exam for the 81 subjects. So out of the 81 subjects here, for few subjects, UN Academy is providing the complete course, including the free online classes also, guys. So here I will give you the complete details regarding that one. So, first of all, we will see what are the different subjects are providing by the Unacademy for the NTA UGC NET means Commerce and General Paper on Teaching, Management, Computer Science and Application, Political Science, History, Economics, Practice and Strategy, Sociology, Labor Welfare, English, Language and Education, Geography, Law, Hindi, Psychology, Public Administration, Electronic Science, Environmental Science, Home Science, and philosophy, tourism admin and management, mass communication and journalism, Sanskrit, Punjabi and anthropology. So these are the different subjects where the Unacademy is providing the courses, guys. Okay, and from each and every course you will get the free online classes as well as the paid courses also you will get. So I will show you how to access. Here the few top educators are there, guys, okay, which are going to give you the wonderful knowledge. Okay, and you can download the class PDFs also, okay, regarding the different subjects, okay, which will be very much helpful to you to crack the UGC NET JRF, guys. And coming to my profile, okay, so myself, I am Ashwini Kumar, as I already told you, educator of electronic science as well as a general paper one. So it is my profile link, okay. So whatever the subject you belongs to, just click on that one and then you will be directed to that particular subject educator's profile link. And if you scroll down, you will get the special classes. Okay, the special classes are completely free, guys, that anybody can able to access this one. And just click on the see all. Whatever the free classes or the special classes I did up to now, okay, you can able to access all the special classes. So actually here I did the special classes on the, free classes on the general paper one, as well as the electronic science previous year questions, okay, that you may check down here one by one. And whatever the interesting or else whatever your needed topic is there, okay, just click on that one and then you will be directed to the video, guys. So you will get like this, and if you click on this watch now, then you will be directed to the online classes, okay. But before that one, you have to create your account by providing the mail ID as well as your contact number, fine. So to watch the special classes, it is completely free. You need not to pay any amount, guys. And if you want to get the complete course as per the UGC syllabus and each and everything, okay, which are helpful to crack your JRF, nothing but a paid courses. So here the two different types of subscriptions are there. One is the plus subscription and second one is the iconic subscription. And you may check down the difference here. In the plus subscriptions, you will get the almost you will get the India's best educators are there in the Unacademy. Okay, you will be provided with doubt clarifying sessions also, interactive live classes, and you can download the PDFs and the live test and the quizzes. And coming to the iconic subscription, interactive live classes, PDFs and the live test and quizzes, just as like the plus. Apart from this one, you will get the personal coach and personalized doubt solving and preparatory study material, SOP and the interview preparation. Okay, so all these things you will get additional in the iconic subscriptions. Okay, so while coming to the plus subscriptions, okay, we will see the different plans here. You may check down, guys, the different plans. For 1 month, 2900, and for 3 months, 2823, and for 6 months, okay, these are the charge for 1 month. And if you want to get the 6 month subscription plan, you have to pay 11,250. And for 12 months, 13,750, and for 24 months, 20,000. Okay. So depending upon your requirement, you may take any one of the subscription plan here. Okay. If you want the 3 months, or else if you want the 6 months, or else if you want the 12 months. Okay. So based upon when you are planning to write the exam. Okay. So based upon that one, you may take any one of the subscription plans here. And out of these different subscription plans, you will get some discount also. So it is my referral code, ASWYNIK. So use my referral code and then click on the apply and then proceed to pay. Then you will get the 10% discount on any one of these subscription plans. Okay. So the subscription link as well as my profile link, both these two I will put in the description box of this video, guys. You may check down. And apart from this one, the electronic science new batch course is already started from 12th May onwards. So all the interested candidates may take the subscription plan. And this course runs up to 3 months, guys. That means from May 12th to August 12th. So the complete UGC NET electronic science syllabus will be discussed here in detail by keeping in mind the previous year NTA UGC NET question papers also, which will be very much helpful for you to crack the UGC NET JRF. Okay, so already the previous batches, okay, so many candidates cracked the JRF and few candidates are getting the admission into the in PhD admission in the IIT also. So you may check down my dedications in my profile link. So it is my profile link, and if you click on here the dedications, okay, you may check down. So all the students are very nicely satisfied, okay, regarding the teaching as well as their preparation. Fine. So you may check down here, guys. So by looking all these things and by looking at the special classes, that means which are free, that you may check down, okay, how the classes are going on and how the live interaction will be. Okay. So based upon all these things, you may decide. And please take the subscription plan, guys, which will be very much helpful to you to crack the UGCNET JRF.